Hi, I'm speaking from the ConfTech Lab based in Geneva, Geneva Internet Platform and Diplo Foundation. It is the place where we experiment with the use of new technology for online and in situ meetings. And what has happened over the last almost 16 months since the outbreak of pandemic, as you know, is a huge shift from in situ to online meetings. And here we have a unique challenge. It is relatively simple to organize in situ meeting or to organize online meetings. Everybody is in the same space. The real challenge ahead of us is how to run and organize hybrid meetings, where some participants will be in the room, like this one, while others will be joining online. And here is something where experience and expertise from Internet Governance Forum can help a lot. As you know, IGF has been using so-called remote moderators for a long time. And we have been experiencing this interplay between some of us attending IGF meetings and others joining online also for quite a long time. Therefore, IG community, internet governance, and generally digital policy community can contribute a lot to the current discussion. And the current discussion is not only about technology. You can see quite a few devices here. What is more relevant for managing, in particular hybrid meetings, is the question of behavior, emotions, engagement, procedures, and protocol. Are the remote participants supposed to have the same procedural rights and people who are in situ? How to ensure the dynamics in situ is also converted online? Therefore, it's the right time and you're at the right place. You're at the IGF, and IGF can contribute a lot to more informed discussion on the way how we will meet in the future. And this is a great honor for our community, but also great responsibility. Therefore, I invite you to join Diplo, IGF Secretariat, ITU, ICANN, and other players in this field in this crucial discussion for the future of inclusive multilateralism, inclusive multi-stakeholderism, and other aspects of global policy making.